Oh, I was muted the entire time. My bad. Be right back. Sorry guys, so I'm back. I'm sorry. Hold on, guys. Sorry about that. My brother was talking to me and he didn't understand I was making a video, but that's okay. He didn't know, so it ain't his fault. Anyways, I was talking that entire time, but apparently I was muted like an idiot, so you guys didn't hear me. And, well, anyways, like 5 minutes ago, made a clip. Well, I was recording part five, like 5 minutes ago, but, I died, and the loading of the game exited me at a full screen, and, let me make sure I'm actually muted. Okay, good. And it went on a full screen, finished the video, so I'll probably post the clip someday, but you know, I had to redo it, and it, so I said screw it and just went to actual full screen instead of windowed, and you know, now it's working. It also takes a while for it to load, but yeah, in the clip I died from those spike things that we just saw. We came up to it, I'm like, yep, this is what I was talking about, always have to be sure. I didn't know how to get past it. And the clip you just, literally like a minute ago, I just pulled up teleporter to try to skip it, and I realized the teleporter triggers it, so I'm like, oh, I can use my advantage. So, that's what I did. Yay. Okay, we're back. I have a birthday party to go to today, so, you know. Yeah. Okay, so. Alright, let's do this. I'm not very good at talking to myself. This is Wendy. What is this? Crossing of roads. I'm calling it. Yep, I knew it. First things first. See if there's lightning anymore. Also, temperature's rising. So is the wind. Oh God. Run. Oh, in all the previous episodes, I kept holding down the crouch button except I get screwed it. Apparently you don't, you just have to look at the top. Okay. Is it over? I want it to be over. It's raining now. think it's over. Yes, I have to go over there right now. It's okay. Is there lightning anywhere? There's lightning somewhere? Could be tornado. That was lightning. It's not good. Okay. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go back into the cave, save. Then I am going to come back out. That seems like a good idea. That's very logical. Yeah. I hear that music, I'm running. Tales from our elders, tongues, speak of working the land high above the sea, sleeping beneath the sun stars. But Utuku and the enlightened withdraw beneath the surface to the domain of the sky lords. Dangerous wind speeds. 76.
Operator, wind.
That's category 1 hurricane right there. Huh. Backpack times two. Two backpacks in this area. Cool. You didn't know. What is this? That is a glow stick. Yeah. I'll head there in a minute.
Operator, wait.
Okay. I have an idea. There we go. Okay. Galleries and corners. Percent wet, yeah, I know.
Operator, wet.
Yeah. No, I'm gonna call the AI. As soon as I hear that music, tornado music. Ow. Hear that music. Teleport immediately. Yeah, I'm wet. No. People have gotten used to the system. At long last, they still cause chaos, switching their drifting away the past time the wedding cleanup. Some have even lied to give them time. Perhaps the whole thing is flawed. So we can listen.
Solus 3, this is Prolus Command. Can you hear me? We need your data. We got some emergency readings from you before you went dark. We're still trying to get our heads around. The satellite above Briez is picking up a weak signal from the surface. Is that you? One second, Liberty. What is it saying? If you can, please send a sit rep as soon as possible. We can't afford to lose another ship after Solus 4 last month. Human race needs you. We can't last long like this.
It feels a bit surrealistic that time does flow more slowly on board the ship. It's a painful wait to hold on. It feels painful having to wait for months to receive a reply, even with translight communication available. There is a lot of people who come by to check if any replies have come in. There is two bat packs here. My goal here is to get maximum inventory. So I'm carrying that around as much stuff as I want. Yeah, that'd be awesome. Okay, now I can use the light crystal. Which means I have to hurry up and look for whatever I'm gonna look for soon. Before it gets too hot. Skywinds have given us so much, yet we know but a grain of their knowledge. We stare like cows at their spinning horses and a great round birds. What is temperature? Very hot. Okay. Search over here a little bit. Then I have to teleport because this is getting too hot. As soon as it says heat stroke, imminent. Oh, wait a minute. There's something over here. What is this? That's just plates. I'll take that. What is this? Ah. No artifacts over here, no? Okay. No. Actually, that ladder right here. Okay. Okay, I can read that later. I just gotta look for stuff right now. That's a pipe. I don't need pipes. That's paper. I don't need paper right now. I should, do this though so I can read it. What is this? Nice. What is this? Ooh. Don't mind if I do. Okay. Another beacon. No, a tower port. Ooh. That's useful. That other backpack has to be around here somewhere. That's where I'm going next. Perhaps I'll explore around here. Ooh. No! No! Okay.
Operator health recovered.
What's up here? Why do I have a feeling something bad's about to happen? Food. Relic. How do I get in here? Huh. Probably should have read these first. Because now we're about to have a shower of sorts. Water. There you are. That empty? Yes. Is that a large one though? Empty bottle? I don't know. Maybe. I wanted this to open. I want to get this relic. Oh well. Might as well. Park.
Objective reminder. Locate materials for satellite uplink.
Teleport. There's a teleport. Okay. Another one? Do it here. Nice. Okay. Thank you. Isn't I going somewhere? Like for something? Just the cannon thing. Oh, that's cool. What is temperature? 23. Okay. Very soon. Okay. Where is it? Probably beacon over here. What is this? Is that loop? Okay.
Inventory full.
What can I drop? Yeah, these are large. They are not large water bottles. I thought they were, but they are not. Very. is on. Okay. So, light crystal. I need a save point so I can finish this because I'm have to leave here soon. Ooh. Okay guys, that'll end the video. If you like the video, leave a like, comment, subscribe. See you all next time. Peace.
Sleep disturbed by rain.